Hi everyone, this is Dr. Rethi. Now today we are going to explain show that Pn dash of 1 equals to n into n plus 1 by 2 comma Pn dash of minus 1 equals to minus 1 whole power n minus 1 into n plus 1 by 2. Okay, show that this problem we are going to find out the solution means using the Legendre polynomial or Legendre differential equation. First of all, here write Legendre differential equation. We know that Legendre differential equation is one minus x square y double dash minus 2xy dash plus n into n plus 1 into y equals to 0. Next, let Pn of x be the solution of above Legendre differential equation, then we get the above equation becomes 1 minus x square in place of y double dash. Here write Pn double dash of x minus 2x in place of y dash means Pn dash of x plus n into n plus 1 in place of y means Pn of x equals to 0, assuming that the equation number 1. Here let x equals to 1, then equation 1 becomes here 1 means this term 0. Next write here minus 2 Pn dash of x plus n into n plus 1 Pn of 1 equals to 0. N into n plus 1 Pn of 1 equals to 2 Pn dash of, here also 1. 2 Pn dash of 1. Therefore, Pn dash of 1 equals to n into n plus 1 by 2 into Pn of 1. This Pn dash of 1 equals to. Therefore, here Pn dash of 1 equals to n into n plus 1 by 2 into Pn of 1. Next, we'll get to write Pn dash of 1 equals to n into n plus 1 by 2. Here, Pn of 1 equals to 1. Hence, prove the problem Pn dash of 1 equals to n into n plus 1 by 2. Next, can I solve this Pn of minus 1 equals to minus 1 whole power minus 1 n minus 1 n into n plus 1 by 2. Using the same Legendre differential equation in terms of the polynomial solution of Pn of x by equation 1, substitute. Let x equals to minus 1, then equation 1 will get 2 Pn dash of minus 1 plus n into n plus 1 Pn of minus 1 equals to 0. Next write 2 Pn dash of minus 1 equals to after this plus term transposing will get RHS means minus minus n into n plus 1 pn of minus 1. Next, write here minus means minus 1 minus 1 into n plus 1 into pn of minus 1. Pn of minus 1, already we know that minus 1 whole power n. Next, write pn dash of minus 1 equals to minus 1 whole power 1. This is minus 1 whole power n. A power m into a power n means a power m plus n. A power n plus 1 into n plus 1. 2 is there. Next, here write pn dash of minus 1 equals to minus 1 whole power n plus 1 n into n plus 1. These 2, after transposing, will get RHS divided by 2. Therefore, hence prove the result pn of minus 1. Pn dash, this is pn dash of minus 1 equals to minus 1 whole power n minus 1 minus 1 whole power n plus 1 into n plus n into n plus 1 by 2. Hence prove the result pn dash of minus 1 equals to minus 1 whole power n plus 1 n into n plus 1 by 2. Okay, y'all, thank you.